Draven did not get rich from the spoils of war. Draven fell in a battle because of a leg wound. Instead of just killing him, they threw him off of a cliff. But he didn't die. He survived the fall. And at the bottom of the cliff, he found a cave. Apparently, some guy died with a fortune on him in that cave. And that's how Draven got so rich.